Daniel from AR Mortgages, and I'm here with Julia. Julia, what's the topic today?
Today's topic is based around our property in Parramatta. Last week it was open for subscription and I got a lot of feedback, a lot of emails, and the main thing that kept popping up is, why is the LVR so low? So I've dragged Daniel here today to answer that very question.
Yeah, so I was just sitting over there beforehand. First of all, it is what it is. I mean, just because you've got a property that's worth, say, $10 million, doesn't mean you need to borrow $9 million against it. So there are situations, they're the situations that we look for. We look for deals where there's great security, but the conditions around the borrower don't allow that loan to fit into a bank-style facility.
Right.
So for example, the borrower may need money against the security in a hurry, but yet they've got great equity.
Yeah.
Okay, so they may need to settle in as little as 48 hours or 24 hours.
Yeah. Why are you more flexible than a bank? Like, why would a bank not do it?
Well, we're more of an asset-based lender. So we'll discount, if you like, the conditions around the borrower and really just focus on the asset and making sure that, yes, we do have an exit strategy, or the borrower has an exit strategy or a way to pay back the money, but we're not as big on the red tape side of it.
Okay.
A bank doesn't really want to get involved in liquidating assets, whereas we're more willing to, and we're more focused on that end game. So making sure that we can get out purely based on the asset.
Okay.
So really in this situation, the bank won't do the deal. When I say this situation, I mean the Parramatta situation.
Yeah.
The bank won't do the deal because the conditions surrounding the borrower don't in any way, shape or form fit their criteria.
Right.
So there's not really a catch to it. It is what it is. It's a great security, but you've just got to understand that if you're lending on this type of property, your exit strategy may be that at the end of the 12 months, we'll be liquidating the asset.
Right.
And the bank doesn't necessarily consider that option.
Okay. Great. Thanks, Daniel. If you'd like an appointment with Daniel, call the office on the 1300 number. Thanks for watching.